Spiders? People hate spiders. Most people, they have arachnophobia. Well, not me, but everybody else.
Peter, we're waiting.
The myth of Arachne. A tale of transformation and redemption. It's like it. We're a part of the
There was this girl, and everyone said, she made miracles, marvels, but bread, a weaver who wove like a god, made you feel, made you swear that her pictures were real, real. Amazed to one gazed at her tapestries, direct by artistry, and her name, was Arachne.
Forever, never more. Athena, turned Arachne the Weaver into the world's first spider.
And is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, Arachne learned wisdom and humility from Athena. And yes, she got 6 extra legs out of the deal, but to me that's a small price to pay for Langdon.
Oh, too bad she's not real, Parker. A girl with 8 legs might consider going out with you.
Mr. Thompson, enough. It's a cautionary tale, isn't it, Peter? The story of Arachne. If you were blessed with talents, with powers that rivaled those of a god's, what would you do? Would you squander them? Or use them responsibly, food for thought, class, and the perfect note on which to end today's lesson. Why don't we wrap up a bit early, huh?
Mrs. Goodrock?
Yes, Peter?
You are such dead meat, Parker. I found this really interesting footnote.
Oh!
Apparently Athena used aconite to turn Arachne into the spider, and I was just curious if that's the same compound as the alkaloid pseudocolic.
Peter, I teach classics, not chemistry.
No, I know. I'm just wondering.
Because you are a dork.
That's Peter's ass!
No, I was wondering because I don't know if you're at all familiar with the work of Norman Osborn. A lot of his projects about genetic splicing, evolution, metamorphoses.
Oh, metamorphoses! I almost forgot. Ovid's Metamorphoses. It's ancient. It's long. It's dense, and I want a 10-page paper on it by Monday. Thank you for reminding me, Peter. You kids, you almost got off scot-free this weekend. Have a nice lunch. Hey, Peter. Hey, your presentation was incredible.
Thanks, Mary
Jane. No, seriously, you were really amazing up there.
Oh,
hey, I gotta go, but I'll catch you later, Tiger.
Sure. Absolutely. I'll catch you later! She called me Tiger. Hey, why'd she call me Tiger? Bobby doesn't mean anything. She probably sex you, she's worried. But she could have called me Dolphin. Or Meerkat, or Looser, Parker. Flash, what's going on?
What's going on is, I don't like you scamming on my girl. It makes me look stupid.
Dad, you look stupid, Flash ass.
Stupid.
Wait, you and Mary Jane are
dating? Oh yeah, we are. That's why I have this sudden urge to pound you.
You could do that, or you could challenge regression into something more positive, like chess club.
Chess!
Yeah, surprisingly competitive, but I can put in a good word for you guys.
Not even though, let's play a game instead. We got this new one.
I don't think so, but that's...
No, you'll like this one, Petey! I promise!
Yeah, you'll like this one, Petey! It's like... It's like volleyball!
Yeah, volleyball!
It's like ice hockey!
Except without the puck, or without the ice, or without the hockey. It's called Get the Geek, and you're the geek! There's nothing quite as fun as when you beat on someone's
spot. It's not as fun as when you see someone but
grab his hair out of his clothes and then burst his nose.
No, Mrs. Grubach. Everything's cool.
Okay, then carry on.
Okay. Wow, thanks, Petey. Really appreciate you covering for us.
Hey, you know, you really are a stand-up guy.
Okay. Oh, but guess what? It's time for round 2. Great.
Pulling by numbers. Pulling by numbers. Pulling by numbers. Pulling by numbers.
You got it.
think that we're done, Dr. June.
By numbers.
Why not wanting to shoot?
By numbers.
A victim.
By numbers.
A victim.
By numbers.
Like you.
By numbers.
By numbers.
Believe by numbers.
Sometime. I'm really good at reading.
Oh, damn it!
Yeah. We should do that sometime.
Okay.
Thanks, Peter. You're a good person.
Whatever that gets you.
Where is that girl?
This isn't home, just a house. Broken door, broken glass. Dad'll yell, tune him out. He's drunk by now, he has to shout. Keep on walking, just ignore. Then get to your room and shut the door. Let me disappear or just be anywhere but here. Yeah, anywhere but here.
Hi, Uncle Ben and May.
Where are you going? I've just started dinner.
Here, come here. What happened to those glasses?
What? Oh, nothing. I tripped and fell.
Oh, Peter, you got into another fight, didn't you?
Hey, Jane, I woke up and you weren't here. Where were you?
School, Dad. It's okay. Take it easy.
Hey, would you excuse us a minute?
The heck I will, Ben Parker. It was those delinquents again, wasn't it?
Oh, just once, Once! I want to see those guys! Get what they deserve!
Hey, come on, Peter. That is not like
no,
you.
No! I'm sick of being pushed around! And Mary Jane, she looks at me and all she sees is some whimpers always getting beat up.
Hey, Dad, why don't you go upstairs?
I'm fine, fine. Pete! Peter, what have I been telling you? Come on now. Rise above it. Be the better man. You're smarter than that.
Oh, yeah, so in a fight, I should just outthink them.
That's right.
You say that, but it's not so easy.
Going, girl, you leaving me?
I'm just going outside, Dad. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, Pete. Look. I know I can sound like a broken record. Well, I'm not your father. I know. But trust me.
the absolute best thing you can do. Rise above it. Yeah, right. Rise above it.
Peter!
Anyone but me. Taking hits from every side that there is.
Every day I feel the walls are closing in. Where can I begin to get myself right out of this place?
Anyone but me, I count the presses.
Anywhere but here,
I go asleep in the cold. The shoes don't fit.
Infrared. What species has infrared? Oh, come on, honey, what?
Rattlesnakes.
Bingo! Danny, the genome sequencing isolated on that rattlesnake. Get to the printout. Human beings are gonna see in the dark. Oh, hey, splice in a little luciferin from the glowworm, and I swear, Emily, I'm gonna be Norman Osborn who turned night into day. Let there be light, I say! No, someone else said that.
God.
Who? Edison, Dr. Osborne, the report you requested, and I have a new idea for when ocean levels start swamping the cities. Amphibious skin. Transformation is the key. Global catastrophes, extinction events. If humans are going to survive, they need to transform.
Excuse me, Dr. Osborne, the students from Midtown High have arrived.
Who?
Field trip.
A what?
One of the students won the science fair. His class visiting our lab was
Oh, the field trip. Well, bring them all in. Did you see the winter project by a Peter Parker? There's potential there.
Norman, honey, you need to listen. You're a dreamer.
The word is visionary. I'm sorry, honey, but you married a visionary.
You've got to be practical, too. Our funding has dried up. The staff's getting skittish.
No one's gonna leave just as we're hitting a stride.
But if we can't pay their salaries.
I agree. That's why I think we should at least consider the offer to finance our research from Viper Worldwide.
Viper, woman, they're mercenaries. You know what they would do with our science? Create genetically modified super soldiers, killing machines.
No! We'd have approval over every application of our research.
Honey,
yeah, come on in. Come on in now, don't be shy.
Oh my gosh, Mary Jane. I can't believe it, there is in the flesh.
Which one of you is Peter Parker?
What is
this? Here he is. This is Peter Parker.
Peter Parker. Well, this is an honor.
Peter's been talking about you nonstop.
Oh. Well, that was some project you came up with on nanotechnology and genetic encoding.
Peter, tell
me. I've read every word you've ever written in World War II rock star! You hear that, Emily? I am a rock star.
I thought you were God.
So, your work on solar generation? Scientific American says you're gonna cure cancer.
Emily, meet the future. Peter Parker. Peter, my wife Emily. The only person smarter than I am.
Welcome to Oscorp, Peter.
Oh, pleasure, Mrs. Oscorp. This is Mary Jane Watson.
Hi. Yeah, this place is unbelievable.
What a fine-looking couple.
Oh, no.
Say no more. Say no more. Peter. The work is everything.
Love is what keeps you harmony. Keeps you sane. Love is what keeps you human. So my advice is, figure out a way to have both.
My advice is, don't marry a mad scientist.
Ha 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 ha
ha. Dr. Rockford, could I get a picture? It's for the school paper.
Sure.
Maybe in front of the spiders?
Yeah, good idea.
Peter's got a thing for spiders, Doctor. Arachne.
Well, these spiders are enhanced versions of themselves. Just like every other specimen in this lab. You got it. Whatever potential's inside them, we're unlocking it, speeding up the evolutionary process. For you, Peter. For your classmates! You've read my book.
DIY World?
Improve yourself.
So you can improve the world.
Wait, DIY?
Do it yourself. We gotta get under the hood and tinker. Now! Life is yours. So seize it. Forget about following your DNA to the letter. Why be human when you can be better? DIY kids!
Cause we can be what we wanna be, and we need to be what we gotta be. That's what we oughta be in the DIY world. Cause we can be what we wanna be,
for the slay and for the
brave.
Gamma rays, tidal waves, influenza, there's so many ways the human race can take a hit. We're gonna sink, but you can swim. If you don't mind a little change of skin, designer jeans are better fit.
Cause we can be what we wanna be, and we need to be what we gotta be. That's what we oughta be in the DIY world.
Right? Oh, and check it out. Does he have a new car?
Gentlemen, the
field trip is over. Proceeds in the lobby in an orderly fashion. Doctor, the entire building is in lockdown. Nothing's getting out without our knowing about it, including the missing Arachne.
Did you search those Midtown Magnets?
Well, one of them could have been a spy!
Just looking paranoid.
We checked their bags as they left, sir. All clear.
We sweep the building, floor by floor, lamp by lamp!
Yes, sir.
3 years of work on that spider. It's the perfect distillation of all our experiments.
We'll find her, Norman. Probably somebody just took her out the diagnostics.
What if she got out? What if she's out there in the world without anyone to protect her?
You designed this building, Norman. Nothing is slipping out. Honestly, you get so overwrought. It's not healthy for you.
Yeah, I know.
It's not healthy for me.
Ellen.
What?
When you see a boy like Peter Parker, you don't have any regrets, now do you? No, I mean, you don't think we should have?
I don't think anything.
Well, good. Because every now and then I worry that we've overreached.
We have. But that's your nature.
Luckily, I have you.
That's right. You worry about our funding. Worry about how we're going to keep this magnificent ship of ours afloat without resorting to corrupt organizations like Viper Worldwide.
Ben, dear?
Yes, ma'am.
I think maybe we should have Peter see a doctor.
Now, May, I think that Pete is just fine. You know that kid is tougher than he looks. I do believe that fine young man is a regular chip off the
old block. Mrs. Parker! Hey, Mr. Parker, is Peter home?
Oh, well, he came home and he went straight to bed.
Was he okay?
Well, he was feverish, he said, and he did look it. I assumed it was the flu or something puberty-related.
Captain Era, he's upstairs banging around. Let's let him sweat it out.
Will you tell him that I stopped by and that I hope he's feeling better?
Oh. Of course, dear.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, we'll see. We leave Pete alone. He gets a good night's rest. He wakes up tomorrow morning, I'm telling you, he's going to be dancing on the ceiling.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ah!
Down!
okay. After careful analysis, no neurological conclusions. I now have the proportional strength, speed, and agility of a super spider. Which is awesome! I also seem to be generating a weird blood fluid brought me in my intestines, which is also awesome!
And how's it going, Slurk?
What? Don't block the bus!
Thank you. I'm late for rehearsal. He's just giving me a ride. See ya.
Okay, not awesome.
Pete, don't forget. We're gonna fix up that. Hey, come on. We're gonna fix up that fence in the backyard.
Ben, I need a car, Uncle Ben.
Oh, well, I don't disagree. All right, we're gonna get you one.
No, I need a car right now.
Oh, that was Mary Jane Watson, wasn't it?
If I had a car, I could drive to school every day. I could drive to play practice. I could drive to the drive-in. The drive-thru?
Neither. There comes a time in every man's life when he needs a car.
Or a motorcycle! Yes, a motorcycle!
Yes! Let's stick to the car! Okay, we'll start saving up. Because you know, Pete, I'd like to say, there are no shortcuts in life. As they love. All right, finish it, Dave.
Why didn't I see it before? It's so obvious.
A car.
Get the car, get the girl. Car equals girlfriend. By extension, motorcycle equals girlfriend, like Mary Jane. Of course, no matter how I have, the motorcycle will be about the size of a quarter made out of plastic. What is this? Cash money. To anyone who can last 3 minutes in the ring with bone saw and a bra. $1,000? Which is being the strength of a spider. I could do this, I need a name and a costume.
Hey, Pete, come on now. Your Aunt May won't give us any dinner unless we fix up that fence.
Uncle Ben, don't worry about the car. I'll get it myself. Because you know what? There are shortcuts. You know you are if you don't take them up.
Whoa. Hang on there, son. What happened? Suddenly you got it all figured out? Come on, kid. Keep this in mind. Knowledge is not the same as wisdom.
Oh, give me a break, Uncle Ben.
Hey, Pete.
No, tell me I've got other plans tonight. Like getting some new clothes and a mask.
Hey, Spidey boy. You sure about this? You look a little small. Okay, but here's your waiver, kid. Signed, sealed, and delivered. We'll hold on to it for safekeeping. But just so you know, directions to the hospital are printed on the back. Plus a phone number and a discount code for a very good coffin maker. They do beautiful work. Now, I suppose you haven't written yourself an introduction, have you? That's okay. So as long as you wrote up a last will and testament, I'll take your request. And don't worry, we got both a priest and a rabbi on call in the locker room. Should the need arise. Good luck, kid, and welcome to showbiz. All right, folks, it is time for another incredible massacre to take place. The likes have not been seen since the time of the Roman gladiators. Introducing our challenger, the beauty, the pathetic, and about to make your rage. Let's hear it for the human spider. Come on now. I'm ready to take his nice, warm bloodbath. The Sultan of Slaughter, Bonesaw the
Broad!
And there's the bell. This could get ugly. This could get cannibalistic. It's true. Bonesaw has a special steak sauce reserved especially for his victims. Spicy Slaughter. Also available. Massacre Mesquite. Boy, I hope this little boy. Oh my god. Oh my god, what's he doing?
Molly, where's Mommy?
The Grawl's calm for his mommy, that is not a good sign, though. Oh, the fuck boy is playing, Bonesaw. He's playing him like a guitar. That's Sunday, buddy, Sunday on a professional wrestling box. Okay, here we go. Let's see what he has. Oh! Ouch! Now that's gotta hurt. How's he doing it? Spider Boy is making Bonesaw look like an inflatable doll. And he's down!
No.
And a one, and a two, and a three. Let's hear it for the Bug Boy, folks. He has done it!
I'm 98. 999, 1,000. I can't wait to show up with that. I was right. Now with these powers, I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous for being rich! And I feel it in my soul. So let's roll, 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 roll. Bouncing up the walls. Bouncing up the walls.
Oh, my Bella. Peter, there was a carjacker.
What?
He had a gun.
No.
And Uncle Ben surprised him.
No. Uncle Ben! Uncle Ben!
Oh,
would shed, but my strength will give me vision beyond visibility. And these powers rising in me will give me new eyes to see.
Uncle Ben, I make this vow to use these gifts to serve the world. For with great power comes great responsibility.
And I will rise above, to reach for the skies above, and I will rise.
Did you edit this?
You bet.
You're fired. You, Clark, what you got?
Man in tights saves child.
That's the plot to the Nutcracker. Get me news.
JJ, stick-up man gets mysteriously stuck.
What do you mean? Stuck in what?
Goo.
Goo? What kind of goo?
A sort of a web-like goo.
Goo-goo.
Webby goo-goo.
Yeah.
It's a goo-goo.
Webby goo-goo.
Webby
goo-goo.
Have you all turned into infants? What's wrong with you people? This is the Daily Bugle. It's not the Herald. It's not the Times. And God knows it's not the Post.
Hey, JJ.
Yeah?
Take a look at this.
Ice cream is hoisted by hoosies. You call that a headline, Robertson? And but a million times. Hoos, hoosies. And where are all the photographs, huh? You're where?
But he's elusive.
He's fast.
He doesn't want his picture taken.
And why? Because he's a crook. Listen, people, this thing is what's going to put the Bugle back on top. We're fighting the internet. We're fighting bloggers. We're fighting Facebook. We're a daily paper in a 24/7 world. We're dinosaurs. But this bug boy,
yes.
If we can make him our mascot before anyone else, dinosaurs will walk the earth once more. So from now on, there is no headline but human insect on citywide crime spree.
Actually, Jonah, from all accounts,
except yours,
he seems to be helping people.
Yeah, he's fighting crime, JJ, not perpetrating it!
Bud. Buddy boy. Budster. I don't mean to be cynical, Bud, a cynical, world-weary newspaper man with ink in his veins instead of blood. But helping people doesn't sell papers! Arachnid attacks! Run for your lives! That sells papers. That is the story. We just need to catch him in the act. On camera.
JJ.
Yeah?
I made a sketch of the man, Spider, based on eyewitness reports.
Sketch?
Yes.
Well, that's thinking.
Thank you.
17th century thinking. I'm telling you, I want authentication. I want clarification. But most of all, I want
photos. The human spider.
Yes.
We got him right here.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Peter Parker. I've been trying to see you for weeks, and finally your receptionist, she let me in.
Buttons!
Yeah, JJ!
Fire Betty Brant.
You bet!
Yippee! Where'd you get these?
I took them. They're a bit blurry because it's hard to focus.
Well, how'd you get them? You're just a kid.
Well,
they're fakes, obviously. Computer generated. Woo, woo, woo. This one's good.
Well, they're not fake, Mr.
Fakes. All of them. And they're lousy. I don't want them. Give you 20 bucks for the bunch.
20 bucks?
Okay, you got me. 15.
Wait, but you just...
Fine, 12, but that's as low as I'll go.
But
what? You don't want money. You're a volunteer photographer. Welcome to the Bugle.
No, it's just... I'm about to graduate and I need a real job. I thought they might be worth
it. I don't care what you thought. Just give me more pictures, huh? Lots more of this... Public menace, this venal vigilante, this Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. He's one of us. He has to be. This is our science, Emily. This is what they've been working towards. Humans 2.0.
It's possible, Norman.
How?
With all the leaks, something could have gotten out and could have been stuck.
How? What have they actually seen?
We were. Until all our scientists got fed up and quit. And took their files and their samples with them. It's what I've been warning you about.
Spider-Man.
Enhanced genetics.
Spider-Man.
Superhuman kinetics.
Spider-Man.
Muscle augmentation.
Look at that.
Better by generation.
No question. Spider-Man's an Oscorp creation.
It's getting out.
Your research.
Your life's work.
Your precious research.
Does it getting so?
Getting off is impossible.
Isn't it?
It's not.
Or is it?
Resented you.
Stefan Meyer, he's got some explaining to do.
He left.
What? Von Meyer too?
Lee, Kravenoff, Connors, Cassidy.
It was Cassidy. You relied on loyalty.
All your staff.
Where did they go?
And what did they pick? What did they know?
They're making side deals. They weren't getting paid.
I feel to be free.
Leaving like rats on a sinking ship. You're losing control.
You're not in the center.
Time to get it.
We'll be waiting.
Norman.
Waiting for what, Norman? Who were those men?
They're from Viper Worldwide, remember? They want.
I know what they want!
They
want
to subsidize us, Corp.
Yes, so we'll build them superhuman soldiers for a new and improved kill.
Emily! We are this close to achieving everything we spent years working on! Trust me, I can handle Viper Worldwide.
Trust you? You went behind my back, Norman.
I'll try telling you!
If there's a problem,
we'll just go to your competition.
Competition? I don't have any!
Wake up, son! Someone sees you! Thinking about competition and defeating you! To a prime fact! That is just not afraid! That's not our trick! What you can't get! If you want new men!
We don't need
a new men!
We want
to
see you! You're speeching!
From the top of the hill!
What about those?
Look at someone who will!
Application of my work, but he will not be the best!
Norman, what are you planning?
Oh, graduating from high school. Oh, how I wish Ben could have been here to see this. He would have cheered louder than anyone.
Maybe he did see it.
You know what, dear? I believe you're right. What a day. You winning the Science Award, Peter. And you winning the Drama Award, Mary Jane. You know, when Ben and I graduated high school, we got married. Right away. Of course, those were different times. We weren't thinking about joining the science program at Empire State University, thank you very much, for lighting up the Broadway.
I think we're in love.
And babe, where do you want to get dinner? Your choice. My treat.
Oh.
You too, MJ.
No, I'm meeting my friend Maria for a bite. You kids celebrate yourselves. You don't want an old biddy like me ruining your good time.
And me. You're always going to be my best girl. You know that, right?
Oh, Peter, well, look at you. You are becoming such a handsome young man. Now go on with you. And Peter, don't overthink this one.
I am obsessed with how cool your aunt is.
Yeah, she's the best.
She is so proud of you. You're like this total science stud. You have a regular byline in the Bugle. You get paid to take pictures of Spider-Man. You're like his best buddy slash personal photographer.
And here we go again. Look, if you're gonna ask me more gossip about Spider-Man, then I'm bailing.
Deal with it, Tiger. Spider-Man is my celebrity crush.
Apparently.
Lucky for me, you seem to be closer to him than anyone else.
You have no idea.
Why does he wear a mask, do you think? What's he hiding? Maybe he's hideous.
I don't think so. You know, I think he's just trying to protect his identity so his loved ones don't get targeted by his enemies. Or something like that.
I guess we're all scared of something.
The truth, MJ? I'm less scared now than I've ever been in my whole life.
Well, I'm terrified. I don't have an agent. And my biggest credit is playing the girl in the Fantastics at Midtown High. How am I gonna stand out?
MJ, you can't help but stand out. You're gonna be a star.
How do you know?
Didn't I tell you this camera? It actually takes pictures of the future.
Oh, right! It's magic!
It's true, it's why I never leave home without it.
Seriously, how do you know?
I look at you, and I just know.
Yeah, my future looks pretty blurry to me.
Future of this. Open the iris, open it up wide. The world changes, yet the color of her eyes.
Beautiful.
Peter.
Picture this. You are already where you wanna be. Now close your eyes. What does it look like?
Better ending. I followed you into the fires, Norman, but we are not ready for a human test.
Of course we are. We got a human right here.
The risks, Norman. Why not wait a few days when you're more clear-headed?
I'm completely clear-headed, Emily. You know what's at stake. The survival of the human race. And who's going to save it if not us? It's mutate and live, Emily. Mutate and live.
No.
Picture this. The seas are boiling over and the sun. It's gonna burn a hole in the heart of the world.
Realize this is a dizzy high, and we could fall and fall.
you, Peter Parker.
Nobody makes me feel the way you do. Mary Jane.
These enhancements, Norman, we don't know what the side effects may be.
Well, you let me worry about those. You just be here when I get out. Now strap me in.
All right.
So happy. In the vast sequence.
Done.
Administer RNA enhancement protein.
Done.
Active replication boosters.
Activating.
Red breath attack.
Norman!
Attention.
Norman!
You're too late to go back!
Wait, but the gate says it's not ready!
Oh,
but it's not ready!
Kidnapped us, you're angry because we quit?
Angry? No. No, I'm grateful to you all. It's Spider-Man for opening my eyes.
You're a monster, Osborne. You're a freak.
You got that right. A freak? I'm so grateful. I'm going to give you all a makeover. And when I say makeover, I mean makeover! If you're looking for a night out on the town, you just found me.
I sleep like me, company.
I'm a $65 million circus tragedy.
I sleep like me, company.
but I'm unique. A freak. I'm the new Coney Island and all the rides are open and free.
I'm feeling like a phoenix.
A phoenix. And you're looking pretty good for me, don't you think?
Norman.
Except for the occasional hallucination.
Norman.
Cameron.
Oh, are you playing God again?
Well, I got some fine superhuman mutants cooking downstairs. What's a simple recipe, honey? Six backstabbing scientists go in. Six beautiful freaks come out.
Oh, good, Norman. Cause those kids from Freaked Out High arrived on their field trip.
Oh, yeah. Come on in. Don't be shy. We'll have some singing, some dancing, some random decapitations. It'll be fun. Then we'll all get to meet the guests of honor. It's like I always said, Emily, we gotta mutate. Mutate or die. Starting from scratch, I got an axe to grind. Gonna grind a tune, there's no more little bucks for me to find. It's your time, ladies, for the Sinister Six. My family! The Sinister Six! We got a man named entirely of mutant bees! Swarm! Here's a little bit of my truth of a lie, Dr. Commons, and you get the dessert! Take our resident animal expert, Nick, and our human practice. Raven, the hunter! Dr. Cassidy used to be a blood guy. Now he's carnage! Last but not least, Daddy, Bird, Twist, Miss. Show Spider-Man how to mix it up. Osborne style!
Heights to the Lower East Side on the subway. So what's the deal?
I have a teleportation machine.
Really?
Yeah, I'm still working out the kinks, for instance. You don't teleport naked.
Fine. Don't tell me your secrets.
MJ, I should probably get to work.
If you tell me you have to go to work.
Well, you know, Spider-Man is in 9th Street in the city. I have to follow my cameras.
Peter, come on. All I need to hold on to.
night off. For me.
Sure. I mean, it's just one night.
Mysterious graffiti reported on city skyscrapers. Creature made of human blood seems stalking in the vicinity.
Instigated by unidentified humans.
911 call service, Batman, please.
Citywide havoc as five alarm fires led to the
traumatized citizens hiding behind doors. Homeland Security threat advisory now at red.
New York City of Washington terror. What's happening?
There's some chaos in New York City.
It's a poem!
by yours truly.
What kind of prank is this?
Take this down, sugar. The Green Goblin paid a visit to the Daily Bugle.
Hey! She's my sugar, huh? Take this down. Halloween came early to the Bugle.
Halloween? You think I'm here to trick or treat? Now that your city's been tenderized with a little panic and terror, I've come to fill you in on the current apocalypse.
Great. A religious
guy. I want everyone to know who's behind this brave new world. Six new members of my nuclear family are about to go nuclear on this fair city.
Your family?
The Sinister Six, I call them. Seven when we find my firstborn.
Who's your firstborn?
Spider-Man.
What? I knew it! New headline! Spider-Man! Son of a psychopath!
Ah, but he's gonna have to get with the program.
You are!
Spread the gospel of the gauntlet! It's time to mutate! Mutate or die!
Nice with Spider-Man, or else.
Spider-Man,
alone again, and flashback five.
Yeah, I live in the neighborhood. Hey, MJ, call me. And Parker, I'll catch you later, Slurk.
Flash, seriously?
Hey, you weren't here.
I'm sorry I was late. I was on a deadline for the Bugle.
Yeah, I saw the latest. Five supervillains apprehended. Spider Creep still at large?
Jesus, no, Spider-Man is not a villain.
Is that what's going on? You're stressed at work?
Yeah, a little.
Then quit. You shouldn't let them use your pictures to badmouth Spider-Man anyway.
Look, MJ, this is a crunch time for me.
Hey, you'll be at my opening tonight, right? I got you a ticket.
MJ, watch out! I'll be right back!
Where are you going now?
My family, and I'll track you down, and I'll vanquish yours, and I promise you, they won't be hanging around for long.
If you are satisfied with your message, please press or say one.
Oh, I'm satisfied, all right.
I'm sorry, did you?
One!
It's me. Call me back to church, and I just want to make sure that you're okay. Oh, Aunt May!
Oh, Peter!
I'm here to get you home, Aunt May.
Oh, but I have my book
club! Look, it's probably nothing, but for the time being, if you need anything from the outside world, just ask me how I can, okay? Just stay home.
What has gotten into you, young man?
Aunt May, please.
Oh, all right, Peter, if you insist.
MJ, it's me again. Call me back. It's life or death. I'm not kidding you.
Thank you.
okay. Everyone in my life is in danger, and it's because of me. And they don't even know. If anything ever happened to them, like to Uncle Ben, there's no one who can help me. And no one will understand. There's no one. No one.
No one. Have you forgotten? I am always with you. Sleep now. You will pass through this trial.
But you will.
Regret and despair.
But you will.
Faith and fear.
But you will.
Longing and necessity. In the shadows.
Hi.
It's not that cute.
Brenda.
Look, you want me to wait?
You go ahead. I'll meet you guys there, okay?
Fine. Jerk.
There's no excuse. How'd it go?
We got a standing ovation.
Oh, wow, congratulations.
It's a good show. You should see it sometime.
Yeah, of course I will.
No, Peter, I get it. You're busy. No, I'm busy. This is New York. Everyone's busy. But this wasn't missing a lunch. This was my opening night.
I know.
And I'm not a needy person. And I don't like feeling like I'm a needy person. So maybe we should just slow down a little. You know, take a break.
What? No, no, that's not what I want. I want you.
Okay, well, you got me. So what's the problem, Peter? Because there is a problem. I feel it. And I'm pretty sure you feel it. There's something holding us back. I just don't know what it is.
Gave this to you? to give to me?
I'm out of here.
Where are you going?
I'm quitting too.
Oh! Just like your spider friend, huh? Well, who needs you? Photographers like you? Ha! You're a dime a dozen! This is incredible. Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh, Spider-Man, the quitter.
I knew he had no moral fiber. Get some carpenters. I want to display these with lights and a big brass plaque. Spider-Man, another pony with a big ego, brought down by the power of the press.
I mean, not right now. The burying part, that's for later, for when your girls told me I tried to do it. Yeah. I mean, really good for
you. You love me.
You don't have to say it back. You just have to know I wanted to be your best friend and your boyfriend. And I'm never going to miss another opening night again, I swear. I think it's the summer's first blackout. The power grid relies on a series of substations based in Ohio.
Peter, it's dark. You're alone. Shut up.
Where are you, boy? Spider-Man, the quitter! I need you to complete my DIY project. Destroy! Yourself!
Oh my God, it's Dr. Osborne.
So, until you crawl out of your little hidey hole, I'm just gonna bide my time with razor boomerangs, pumpkin bombs, so get your breath.
I messed up. I really messed up this time.
Peter, what's wrong?
He's gonna destroy the city. And if he's who I think he is, he's smart enough and crazy enough to actually do it.
They'll stop him, you'll see.
Oh, who? Who's gonna stop him? Spider-Man's gone.
Yeah, according to the Bugle. But Spider-Man would never abandon New York like that.
I'm stuck.
Peter, what's going on?
Do you remember in the fifth grade? We were walking to school, it just started raining like crazy.
You mean when our science projects got ruined? Yeah, we got soaked.
And you just started laughing like everything was gonna be okay.
Why are you bringing that up now?
Because that was when I first knew I loved you. That I was always gonna love you. That I'd be the happiest guy in the world if by some miracle I could just be with you. But I have to stop wishing for it.
Yeah. Because we're finally together.
No, because I know I can never be.
What?
You deserve someone who could be with you completely, and it's not me. It's for the best, MJ. You have to believe me.
Peter, you're not making sense.
I have to go, and when I get back, You can't be here.
I don't understand. Why are you saying this, Peter? You are all I need.
Thank you.
I'll take Manhattan, and then I'll flatten all of Queens. I love those kind of scenes. I can't help it. It's in my genes. Along with little bats of scorpion. You get the picture. I'm old fashioned. That's why I'm keen on family things like killing whole families. My dear Manhattan, I'll have you down to miserable smoldering black cinders. Change out of his pants, shirt, probably a button-up. Give us 5 minutes. Head down Broadway. Oh no, that would be stupid. There are much better buildings for swinging down 44th. Over to Park Avenue. Get his web gunk all over the Pan Am building. Make a left, find a flagpole, flip, and make an entrance, and I reckon 3, 2, 1. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. So nice of you to drop by. Here, have some champagne. Put your feet up. Take your mask off.
Gotta think so, Belva.
Oh. Well, take your mask off. Please.
No.
Pretty please. Peter. Parker.
How'd you find out?
I was reading the Bugle Spider-Man retrospective. And the photo printed on every page just happened to be the name of the boy that was in my lab the day my Arachne went missing.
If you've got anywhere near my family...
Your aunt May. She's a sweet old gal, isn't she? Who's that other one? The one you're all loving with. Mary something.
I swear I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
Yeah, that's what I've been waiting to see. Come on, take a swing! The spider's a hunter. He kills without mercy.
No.
Why do you need protect folks? It's unnatural! It's perverse! Come here, boy, I want to show you something. Oh, come here. You see all those people down there? I wonder why they look like ants from up here. They always look like ants, even when you're right up next to them. Little bugs, they don't deserve saving. Not like you and me. We're special. You ever read Nietzsche? No, of course you haven't. Nobody has. But I'm sure he has something real smart to say about all of this. Look, the thing that I'm getting at is, don't fight it. We're the same.
I can help you. Together we could find a cure. Restore your humanity.
My humanity?
You're still Osborn. The man who wanted to save the world is still there!
Norman Osborn is dead skin. I had to shed him to get to this. This was my destiny!
No, don't give up on yourself, Doctor! All the world didn't need your help, your genius!
It's got my genius, I'm using it!
You're killing people with exploding pumpkins!
Let's not quibble, we're family!
We are not family!
Your DNA belongs to me! Me! So there's only one way this can go. We gotta team up.
What?
You'll be my boy wonder. Hell, I'll be your boy wonder. You know what? We'll trade off on boy wonder duties.
insane?
Do I look insane?
Yep, maybe a little.
Yeah, but in the best sense. Give me a hug.
No!
Attaboy!
I'll never join you. I'll never turn my back on who I am. With great power comes great responsibility.
No, with great power comes great power. Crazy boy, you're a freak. A freak like me. That's what I like.
Walk up.
To repopulate the world with a super race of Osborn mutant children.
You think you can actually do that?
Oh yeah. Yeah, it's easy. You just kill people and you harvest their DNA. Well, I made you, didn't I?
I'm begging you, Dr. Osborn. Don't let Emily's death be for nothing.
Emily,
your wife. You said, without love, the work means nothing. Love is what keeps you sane, keeps you human. I lost someone I loved when my uncle died.
Died.
You don't remember?
Emily died because of you. Stop calling me that. You keep up company with these puny humans. This ain't gonna work. You don't need them, and you don't get to find out why. Why am I making it easier for you? You see that rogue? Guess who's attached to the other end? Whoops, about to snap. We didn't think I'd be up here without a contingency plan.
You maniac. I'll be back for you.
Oh, what's in your mask? You want to save your little lady, Parker? You gotta go through me.
Why
You don't have to swing off, you know. You could stay a while. We could get a coffee. I think I know more than you think I do. Unless I'm wrong, but... Say it now. Say it now. Give me any kind of sign.
So I imagine. This is who I'll always be, so... I would understand, you know, if you want to break up, or maybe see other people. Because this is a lot of baggage.
Peter, shut up.
But this life, can you take
it? Wherever it takes you, I'm there. Now more than ever. Go get it, Tiger.